the old one for this one. What is about this one? Weapons. Ah, my nemesis. Gonna have my puke noise now in full HD. Well. What are those fighters doing? Just looking for trouble? Trouble? Oh my god, today as well, high five, what the fuck, dude? How you doing, dude? How you doing? Oh my god, keeps turning around, what the fuck? I'm gonna go this way, I'm gonna go that way, this way, that way, this way. It's not easy being a supporter. Support it. Yeah, host alone doesn't work, high fire. I don't know. I kind of want to switch over to BrainBot, but they have more issues when it comes to stuff like that. I don't know, but thanks for the host with 4 viewers, guys. Falcon, shout out, shout out. Are you busy? Okay, I can do it. Where's the rest of my mods? Oh, there you go. Oh, just waiting for the fighters. That's all. What? Gonna host. That's probably because he's still alive. Alive. He's still alive.
He's still alive, guys. I think.
Had some pretty awesome carrying arounds. Abaddon is fun. I was gonna buy it back, but since I'm getting Molotov sometime, I might skip it. I sold mine to get the Chappie? No, not the Chappie. Shorts. But I kinda like the Shorts better, so too bad it's a test 7. How are you doing, Falcon, by the way? Way down there, holy shit.
Something stupid?
Yeah, I can see that now.
Oh shit, it's a fire. Russian cruiser, I forgot. So nice.
Radar. Some men mixed feelings about the Shorts. I don't know, the Shorts is good, but in the test 7 you get into tier 8 and 9 battles, so... Rip planes. Rip. Too bad you don't get that much HP for shooting down planes. All planes, boss, the planes. But yeah, I like the Shorts very much. I actually like it better if you get into a good matchmaker. So. The buddy gets down to like tier 4 games, so it's gonna wreak havoc there as well. I should have like 3 or 4 favorite ships on test 7. Anti-plane duty, guys. Well, I'm an honorable man. Honorable. Gonna push soft, don't fuck that shit. One 160. You need help? Just move north. I'm gonna meet you.
Oh, I'm dead. There's no way.
Yeah, I see you helped with me. I can see it from here, Falcon. Rip. We got the rip and shot for Falcon. I guess, and I stopped trying to strike the city, so. Spot, please. The whole fucking map is full of players. Oh, over there. How did Aditi snuck up there, though? Let's see if we can get some action now. Let's see, move in. There was a Baltimore as well.
He died, I think.
It's kind of messed up that I can see where he died, though. Yeah, he's dead, yeah. He's dead. Affirmative. Affirmative. Then again, if the ship is not on the map, I'm not just a white thing. It's dead, I guess. Why the fuck am I not detected, though? Is this a bug? In before torpedoes. How many tubes does the chubby have? Desperate trying to get off his corpse. Now, actually, oh fuck. Hopefully, I can make this run. Apparently I'm going for the captain.
I'm amazed that we're actually winning this.
I feel like the team has done somewhat good. CV's did a very good job.
Yeah.
Shut down 34 planes so far. So it's only the BB and the DD up north. And the CV's down here. One of them is to the north, no, south west. There he is. two heavy AA cruisers, I hope. Wait a minute, what? Double damage? Is that two squadrons? No, what? I got hit by two torpedoes there, apparently. Well, I got two heavy damage. He's gonna do a crossbow. Luckily I didn't use my repair. No flooding now either. I'm kinda mad now, so... Yeah, we can't cap anyway, so it's better off to get up there and see this. Nice. He's trying to kill some planes now so he can get a boss reload. There you go, lots of fires. Go on, bitch.
He's mad.
Can't believe I'm like I have 8 fires so far. With over 100 shots fired. Usually I would have a lot more fires. Except right now. But I'm guess how many players I've shut down.
Yeah, how many?
47.
Damn.
Fucking Mikael. It's so fun. That's not bad for sitting in the beginnings, shooting down players.
Money, money, money!
Let's see. 600,000. 605,000. 47 planes. I think the CVs had a hard one for me. Well, they actually nailed my, let's see, how much did they do to me? Around 20k damage, I think. 1500 in bomb hits. Probably won't, that's a good submerge this out. Yeah, 53 rounds in the guy who was assaulted. Around 42 at the shop target. Alright, money.